on the basis of binding energy of solids, we are classified the crystalline solid into four types. First of all, ionic solid. Second is metallic solid. Third is covalent solid, and fourth is molecular solid. Okay. In ionic solids, the constituent particle is cation and anion, and a strong ionic bond formation, melting point and boiling point is high. It is electrostatic attraction between cation and anion. Conductance in molten state, example NaCl, K2SO4 and MgSO4. याद रखें, कंडक्टेंस हमेशा मोल्टेन स्टेट में ही होगा. NaCl में इसको डिवाइड या तोड़ने के बाद जो हमें चार्ज मिलते हैं Na प्लस एंड Cl माइनस के रूप में ही कंडक्टेंस हो सकता है. ठीक है,